actually try to move the coil, the receiver, while we're running the active coil, and just watch the power increase over here at the little receiver. So just, you know, we really don't want this to end badly, but hopefully it'll be kind of cool in the process.
So.
Now we know that it really does fall off.